Rafi, media vida de Criticólogos, continuamos aquí en un evento especial de Crackle y me encuentro con la productora Al Clement y el showrunner Joe Haplin, right? Haplin. First of all, how was it, you know, the whole process of filming in Puerto Rico? You know, this is a big part of the shows. How was the whole process? It was smooth, it was good. How do you know what about it about?
Oh, it was fantastic. The crews here are absolutely A-level crews. I've shot all over the world, and so has Anne. And the first thing we noticed shooting here was that these crews compare to any crew within the entire world, let alone the United States. So we're very happy.
Yeah, I'd filmed here about 5 other times before The Oath, and it's very easy and great to shoot here.
I love Puerto Rico. I'm from Puerto Rico. What makes Puerto Rico so attractive to filmmaking?
Well, it's attractive. You have great locations. You do have the crew, as he said, and you have a great tax credit. So it puts it at the top of the pile of locations of where to go. And then most of the world don't know that you guys have an amazing crew until they come here. So I'm stealing a line John Orlando from Sony said, we came here because of the tax credit, but we stayed here because the crew and the locations are amazing.
The old startup world filming here. What can we expect, first of all, from the first season of The Oath, and then this filming right now, the third season of Startup? What can we expect from the third season of Startup and the first season of The Oath?
Well, the first season of The Oath, you should expect some good entertainment. It's an action drama, and I think hopefully you're going to love it when you watch it, but it has lots of twists and turns and is very character-driven. So I think the audience will respond to it.
And the third season of Startup, we added some amazing new cast members. It takes up a lot more action this season than last season, or the last two seasons. And you'll have to watch it to find out where else it goes.
Oh, that's a good answer. That's a really good answer. So this is a question for Orlando, but I want to ask you too. What can we speak from Crackle? What more maybe down the line we were working with Crackle?
I mean, Crackle's always looking to come back to Puerto Rico. So they have other shows that they're developing, and they're figuring out what they're going to shoot next. And that's definitely more of a question for him. But yeah.
Well, thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. And you know, God bless. Thank you for everything. Seguimos.